Imagine going to vacation without the help of any navigational devices. Face it, we would all get lost. Can you imagine if you had to configure every parameter of your phone navigational system every time you wanted to use it? You would rather use a traditional map instead. With this in mind, we developed easy-to-use, plug-and-play navigational devices with reliable outputs. Dewesoft navigational and inertial solutions will keep perfect track of where your test was located. It can be used for only guiding location or also for doing advanced vehicle motion analysis. Devices are split into two groups: navigational devices with only GNSS information and inertial platforms, which can also be GNSS aided with complete fusion of all sensors. The latter are also perfect for areas with a lack of GNSS signal, such as testing in urban areas, tunnels, under bridges, or in forests. The GNSS receiver can keep track of long-term position, whereas accelerometers and gyroscopes in the device help with short-term stability and tracking the position where there is no GNSS signal. Dewesoft DSVGPS can output the position with 100 Hz update rate, which is perfect for brake test applications. Only the magnetic antenna needs to be put on the roof of the vehicle and the test is ready. A brake switch can be directly connected to the device, so no additional hardware is necessary, but the system can be expanded with unlimited analog channels, video, CAN, FlexRay, LIN, and many others. With R2K corrections, it can be down to 1 cm accurate. The DS-IMU1 is one of the smallest devices on the market with a GPS and inertial sensors in a single device. It can be plugged via USB directly to a laptop for a straightforward mobile measurement. The 3 cm RTK option is included as standard, so adding free of charge and trip corrections makes it a very price efficient and accurate instrument. It is perfect for all transportation applications on ground, water, and even in the air, and provides direct output for roll, pitch, and yaw. If accurate heading is needed even before the start of movement for various ADAS applications, the DS-IMU2 is the perfect choice with its dual antenna GNSS receiver. High accuracy gyroscopes and accelerometers will make sure vehicle dynamics maneuvers are evaluated with precision and also provide slip angle information with 0.1 degree accuracy. Update rate of 500 Hz makes it perfect for high speed or high dynamics applications. The best part of the DS-IMU series is that you just connect it and you can start measuring without any needed initialization time or warm-up driving routine. The DS Gyro 3 features a 3-axis accelerometer and gyroscopes with very low drift. Gyroscope stability with up to 3 degrees per hour will give accurate orientation and inclination results. Measurement of door opening and closing has never been so easy as with this device, which can be attached by a suction cup and doesn't have mechanical linkage that would need to be adjusted. Additional CAN output makes it also a standalone instrument which can send data to third-party systems. By setting up a Dewesoft R2K base station or receiving R2K corrections via the mobile network with the LTE receiver, accuracy of the GNSS position can be as high as 1 cm and stability guaranteed with usage of L1 and L2 frequencies. Joining several sensors in a single measurement can be done with included Dewesoft software, which has 3 lifetime upgrades and amazing visualization of the recorded path. There is nothing you can do to improve your natural feeling for orientation, but you can make sure to get the best devices for navigation on the market.